Hello there, everybody. It's the man with no name. We're going to be on mission 5, the Northern Gambit. As always, it's on hardcore, and Fog of War is going to be enabled. So let's just hop right in and see what beholds us on this Gambit to the north.
June 25th, 1944. After a Soviet artillery bombardment that lasts for an hour and which includes waves of ground attack aircraft, a major Soviet offensive bursts forward from Tali village. The objective is to reach the line Imatra-Lapenranta-Suurpala in just 3 days. Somewhere west of Lake Laitimojärvi, the Soviet attack comes to a standstill in front of defensive positions that have been dug out of the hilltops of Kuakalan-Vuoret. They are manned and defended by Infantry Regiment 48. As Soviet tanks move forward aggressively, the situation becomes critical for the Finns, with a real threat of getting surrounded. The survival of the Finnish 4th Corps is at stake. Not only that, if this Soviet attack succeeds, it will open up a gap in the VKT line, which would compromise many more units. The Finns organize a counterattack using reserves of the 18th Division and parts of the 17th and 4th Divisions, and the Armored Division is sent forward to arrive in the afternoon. In this mission, you will command the defense of the hills. You need to hold off the Soviet armor until your own tanks arrive. If you cannot hold the line at the village, use the second line at the crossroads. Use the terrain to your advantage. You have to stop those tanks. You cannot afford to lose the second line, or you'll be completely surrounded.
Again, this man has no faith in us and didn't even wish me good luck. I remember playing this mission once before, and it was not fun. It wasn't, like, impossible. It's just like a continual wave of, you know, hatred and prosperity. Oh well. We'll figure it out.
Welcome back to Karelia, soldiers. The Soviets are about to start a large-scale assault, and we are to stop them dead in their tracks.
You know? Oh, 85.
Our main objective is to protect the crossroads to the north. These roads are the bloodline for the logistics of our army. You must defend it at all costs. The enemy is expected to come from the south, but in this terrain, their advance is slow, and this gives you time to fortify the positions. Use this time wisely.
Go ahead and repair this tank here. I don't want that tank to be... I don't know. I feel like it should be over here. Yeah, let's see here. I only have 5 minutes? Well, that's not good. Let's see here. Engineers. Then you guys. Alright, cool. Actually, we're just gonna do this. Mine this crossroads here. Oh, sniper actually makes sense. Go ahead and put these mines. Come on! I only have like 5 minutes, man. Come on now. which is not a lot of time. And then...
Isänmaa kutsuu pojan. Mitä pitää tehdä?
Repair it.
Käskys tänne. Voi tulla. Tässä ollaan. Teidän käskys. Valmiina palveluksi. Pakkalla.
Tässä ollaan.
I'm gonna utilize this. I feel like this secondary line is probably more... is there anything in this? No, there's not. Alright, let's see if we can go ahead and do this.
No need.
We're not gonna build a trench. All I'm gonna do here is just kind of force these tanks to come in. What is this? Where's that? Where's my AT good at?
Puolesta.
I'm gonna go ahead and make sure that he is locked into place. Lock him into place. Lock him into place. I don't really know where to put these tanks. Honestly. I'll just put these guys over here for now.
Valmiina.
Here we go. Oh yeah, I forgot I did that, didn't I?
Huomio. Käskö ymmärrä? Teidän käskystä.
Do this here. I have about 20 seconds left.
Teidän käskyställe.
Might just go ahead and put him there. And then just continue this.
The enemy is approaching! Get ready to defend! Show them how we fight in Karelia!
Here's that. Alright. Go ahead and put...
The Soviet repurposed railway guns are at your disposal to provide artillery support. We also have the Air Force at our disposal. But the weather must improve for them to be able to operate.
I just want it like here. that's a pack. Yeah, that's that one. I don't want that. Go ahead and do this. Bring him. You guys remember from my tutorial? You lock in the ammo, so then that way you don't screw yourself down the road. When you're like, man, why is that thing not shooting my tank? Or that tank? And you're like, oh yeah. That's why. Everything, and then we will put him here. Oh man, forgot. Keep forgetting about this dude here. Next wave arrives. Yeah, perfect. And then these two dudes can hang out. Got the next wave coming in about
aina valmiina. Tässä ollaan. Valmiina ollaan.
Attention! Another enemy wave incoming!
These guys back. This, pretty sure this first line has just kind of failed. This left side is not looking good. Can't build a field gun, which sucks.
Aina valmiina.
go ahead and put some mines over here. I do like the fact he has a flamethrower. That'll be convenient. Said heavy engineers, and I was hoping I could build a field gun. Is not looking good. What? Dang, man. He can reach away with that. Reach a ways with that.
Attention! Another enemy wave incoming!
I'm gonna catch you.
Unfortunately, that's all we can do here. That guy shot. Wow. Okay. Well, I need you to repair this as quickly as possible, sir. Excessive? Maybe. Worth it? 100%.
Varokaa, panssari tulossa!
The object isn't to stay alive.
Asemia ei jätetä.
Another Jaeger squad. Let's do this. Good. Put crossroads. Well. Oh, that's already done it here. Where's my flamer at?
That's a lot.
Get him up here. And then we'll go ahead and put him here.
Another enemy wave is approaching your position!
Again? Alright, took it out. Nothing yet, but wait, where's that guy? There he is. Got a shortage of ammunition over here, unfortunately. There's not a way to resupply everything. There's not another way to. I just stopped too. Not really a tank I can steal right now. I need an anti-tank grenade. No. Darn it. Nice shot. I'd like to steal that tank. Oh.